This parasite gets more attention for what it does to animals than what it does to humans. That was the larvae of this parasitic fly, Cochleomia hominivorax, the New World screwworm. I've actually talked about this parasite before, but like almost everyone else, I focused on an animal perspective, which is actually very ironic, because hominivorax translates directly to man-eater. So let's fix that by diving into the life cycle and the human elements of this parasite. New World screwworm, or just screwworm, has a very simple life cycle. Adult flies lay their eggs in an open wound of some vertebrate animal, whether that be a human or a Florida key deer. These eggs hatch into larvae, which may look like maggots, but there is a key difference. Maggots feed on decomposing tissue. Screwworm larvae feed on live tissue. Because of this, they can take a small wound and make it big, causing all sorts of potentially life-threatening secondary infections. That process, that's called miasis, or if you're a farmer, you might know it as fly strike. After about a week of feeding, these larvae will drop out of the wound, burrow into the soil,